Hello, Simon.
Hello?
My name is Julie, and I'll be your guide through the Bostrom simulation. Are you ready to begin?
Yes.
In the simulation, you'll be able to live your life as you normally would, without the constant lurking fear of inevitable death. I see you've chosen to live in the simulation as a teenager. Many people do this. I've learned not to ask questions as to why.
Can you tell me anything else?
Common side effects of living in the simulation include but are not limited to homesickness, falling back into old habits, and failing to outrun the ceaseless tragedy of your past. Are you ready to begin, Detective Frost?
Let's do it.